We'll discuss the financial literacy paper that the department is offering to students in their first semester as a value addition course. This paper provides an introduction to banking and financial services, including insurance. This paper will provide comprehensive methods for learning both the theory and practice of financial planning, making it once again a highly relevant area. Students are encouraged to review the suggested readings for this paper, which are listed as follows.